Even though being a celebrity might sound super fun, it's not as easy as it appears from the view of a regular person. Charli Damelio is the biggest rising star on TikTok, and she keeps gaining followers by insane amounts. Her fans adore her viral dance videos, and some just enjoy watching her daily life. But it's not the same behind the camera. Join us today to take a look at 10 strict rules Charli Damelio has to follow.
Just a reminder about our new giveaway. We're giving away the new iPad Pro or the new iMac Pro. The choice is yours. All you have to do is watch the full video, leave a like, comment the keyword hidden in the video, and make sure you're subscribed. It's that simple.
Number 10. No parties are allowed at the Hype House. You know the Hype House, right? Basically, it's a mansion full of TikTok stars who are living together and making viral content. The house is located in Los Angeles and has 10 bedrooms. It was listed on Zillow for almost $9 million. While this mansion sounds like a playground for young teens to fool around in and make content together, Hype House residents and visitors actually live under some pretty strict rules and guidelines that they all must follow or else they are kicked out. With so much drama, it's hard to keep track of who is coming in and out of the Hype House, but we are sure Charli and her sister Dixie Damelio left the house. One of the strictest rules of the Hype House is that there is no party allowed there. First and foremost, the Hype House is a place for creativity, productivity, and content creation. So house parties and huge gatherings are simply against the rules. If anyone wants to party, there are too many houses that throw parties in Los Angeles every weekend. Even though Charli is allowed to go to any other parties that are not taking place in the Hype House, this rule still sounds awful. Can you imagine having a huge, luxurious mansion with your friends and not being able to have fun? Sounds like a total disaster. Actually, these strict rules have their own explanations. Chase Hudson and Thomas Petrow, the creators of Hype House, managed to avoid legal troubles like Jake Paul and Team 10 had. They make sure no one causes harm to the house or property. If anyone does, they are required to pay for the damage they caused, and they will be kicked out of the house immediately. Number 9. She must create content at all times. Another part of living in the Hype House is yet another rule that Charli must follow. The rule is that she has to produce content constantly. That was the main reason for creating Hype House. The entire point is to get together, exchange ideas, and make TikTok content. Charli has to make at least 3 TikTok videos a day. If Charli or any other member is hanging out in the house and not producing at least 3 videos, they might get kicked out. It's 24/7 here. Last night we posted at 2 a.m. There are probably 100 TikToks made here per day at minimum. If someone slips up constantly, they will not be part of this team anymore. You can't come and stay with us for a week and not make any videos. It's not going to work. This whole house is designed for productivity, said Thomas Petrow. And he is not joking around when it comes to the residents and visitors of the house pulling their weight when it comes to content creation. Number 8. Vibe check. The Hype House is always looking for new, fresh, energetic, and young up-and-comers to join the group. They believe they can take someone with a couple of thousand followers into the millions. Charli doesn't need their help with followers, but if she wants to be in the group, she must follow the rule and get along with everyone else in the Hype House. Each new member will give a newcomer around 30 days to vibe with the rest of the house before making a final decision about if they are right for the group or not. The importance of the vibe leans on their belief that they are all a family in the Hype House. It's not just a group of friends. I literally treat it like family. You know, we argue, we fight, we all have our differences, but at the end of the day, we all go to bed and we still love each other, resident Alex Warren explained. But as we all know, Charli left the Hype House, and this could be one of the main reasons. According to a representative for Charli and Dixie, when the Hype House started to become more of a business, they stepped away from that aspect, but haven't stepped away from being friends with the members in the house. Actually, the Hype House has been plagued with issues ranging from copyright disputes to breakups to other dramas. As the Hype House rules say, there is no place for drama, but it was unavoidable for Charli since she broke up with Chase Hudson, who was also a member of the house. After all, although putting a bunch of creative minds under one roof has plenty of benefits, the reality is that basic problems can tear a group of people apart. Didn't the members like Charli's vibe? Number 6. Schedule. Aside from having her school career scheduled, Damelio also has to follow the schedule of the Hype House. The weekends are prime filming time for the group collaborations, and attendance is both mandatory and crucial for staying relevant on the TikTok space. By doing collaborations with each other, they make it a little bit easier to gain followers and send followers to another account just by doing a video together and tagging each other. Charli must be able to wake up early to head over to the Hype House when it's filming time. During the week, she's in school, and then comes the weekend when teens are usually sleeping more than they need. But this doesn't work if you want to be as famous as Charli. She has to devote most of her time to making TikTok videos. Number 5. Be respectful. Charli has an unbelievably high number of followers, which means she has to be respectful and easily approachable to everyone, even her haters. No matter what video you decide to open on her TikTok page, you will see there is a whole ocean of negative and hateful comments. Unlike regular people who can get annoyed by the comments, Charli has to keep her cool and answer in a chilled and kind manner. A celebrity and well-known face like her should never insult haters. If she did, she would end up having even more haters, which is certainly not a great thing at all for her. There are many videos and interviews where Charli has spoken about all of the hate she gets over TikTok, even her YouTube channel. She speaks out about the hate she receives in hopes it will help others dealing with similar situations. It's important to know that your words can hurt people. We have to be kind, either on the internet or in real life, she says. Number 4. Be authentic. Being your authentic self can feel risky now in our screen-obsessed world, especially when you're a celebrity. If not, you risk coming across as fake. Charli's content on TikTok has to be the original one. No one wants to watch the same video scheme over and over, but with different people. Actually, that's the first reason for losing followers. No one really likes to see content that's been copied from someone. It works for dance, outfits, and even for makeup. Number 3. Must pay rent. Did you think that living in the Hype House was free just because they're all famous? No. That's not how it works. There is still rent to be paid. The property features 10 bedrooms, a small backyard, a pool, and a bathroom as big as some apartments. As we know, rent for a room in the house is $900 a month. Do the math, and that's an estimated amount of $9,000 a month. Considering how much the Hype House members are worth, it shouldn't be a big financial problem for them to pay the rent. Number 2. Stay in the spotlight. Just like most celebrities out there, Charli is required to attend a variety of big events in order to keep her fame secured. So far, she's attended quite a few shows and events, such as The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, Dancing with Bebe Rexha, and a memorable dance with Jennifer Lopez. She was also supposed to attend VidCon 2020, but unfortunately it was canceled. Number 1. Must watch her words. Not only celebrities, but we all must think about what type of words we use throughout the day. But when you are a teenager influencer, you should be more aware of what you say and what you do. She has a huge impact on kids, and that's why she can never let herself say anything without thinking twice. She always has to stay positive, be respectful towards her audience, and avoid conflicts. Do you think Charli is having trouble dealing with these strict rules? Let us know in the comments down below. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and turn on your post notifications so you never miss a video from us. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.
Just a reminder about our new giveaway. We're giving away the new iPad Pro or the new iMac Pro. The choice is yours. All you have to do is watch the full video, leave a like, comment the keyword hidden in the video, and make sure you're subscribed. It's that simple.